Did they miss the mark? Mako at SeaWorld Orlando, Florida is a B&M hypercoaster model, meaning it's over 200 feet, which opened at the park back in 2016. With an impressive length of 4,760 foot, this coaster reaches speeds of 73 miles an hour. Three trains and seven cars with just a lap bar at 200 foot drop. The coaster takes you out to the lake and back again. Manufactured by B&M, many coasters have been done by them in the past. Is this out and back one up to their standards, or did it miss the mark?